The Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to West Warwick now, where police are investigating an armed robbery at the Sunoco station on Main Street. Police tell us that a man with a gun dressed in black, wearing a black mask, held up the convenience store just after midnight. He made off with an undetermined amount of cash. The clerk was not hurt.